is that I have taken it now 4 times, and every experience was more beautiful than the last.
And I'm not going to take it. I'll be here to guide you.
I'm excited.
I'm not going to lie, I'm a little nervous.
This is an experience of self-fulfilling prophecy. You have to enter into it with a spirit of optimism. It's like a boat trip. You know, cast off thinking about sinking.
And this boat is perfect, and the water is calm. No, you hold on to that. Go ahead. Just let it melt on your tongue.
You always say I never take you anywhere. Well, Dr. Leary, I find your product boring. Only awareness can make reality. And only what's real can become a dream. And only from a dream can you wake to the light. Okie dokie.
He's not making this up. It's from the Tibetan Book of the Damned.
The dead, my dear. Bardo thought all is a guide to dying.
Oh my God. Look at my arm.
I don't want to die.
Some party. All absence is death if we let ourselves know it. Weren't you the one who said we were supposed to think positive?
Yes. I feel like that when Roger goes to work.
A mere change is incremental and shallow. Sitting here listening to these people have a conversation. It has nothing to do with me. It's incredible.